it's like a 15,000 ton escort carrier. I think in stock there's two Japanese escort carriers, or light carriers. I think the game calls them an escort carrier, but the Japanese, I think, call them a light carrier. Let's carry on.
Yes, sir. Returning to course, sir. Yes,
I'm
sir.
Hoping I get to demonstrate that deck gun ability, by the way. Cut down two merchantmen.
Radar contact.
Bearing 1-8-4 long range.
Yes, dive. They'll fly right over us. There's the boat. Just made a cut in the local recording, if you're wondering why the audio skipped for a second from the stream. Depending on how the stream ends up holding will depend on whether or not if I need to upload the local recordings later. But it's easier for me to edit the stream files using the Twitch highlighter, or the Twitch video thing. Twitch content creator. Is this a lone warship? Out here. Oh, there are two things. It's a little difficult to hear them at this time. Are they running?
Sonar contact. Merchant, closing. Bearing,
okay.
3.
Signals of merchantmen, they're coming at us.
0-1, long range.
What's weather conditions? It's pretty good, actually. Report this as a convoy. I can't. What is it reported as? Task force. This made it speed of 8 knots. I did not get a new mission objective to engage them.
Ship spotted.
Yes, thank you, game. What's our estimated range? Alright, definitely a lucrative target. However, other forces we're attacking will be vectored that way. Safely break contact and continue with assigned operations. We'll return to base if necessary for fuel supplies or repairs. Very good. So in order to disengage, I will at least acknowledge the target. Calculated risk. Dispersion of the gun. That definitely landed behind him.
Yes, sir. Swindy.
That was a hit. Than I am, but he's not much better in terms of the armor department. He's about as armored as an average merchant. Or a destroyer. This is about as risky as shooting up destroyers, and if you know Stockstyle Hunter 4, Stockstyle Hunter 4 loves telling you to go sink destroyers. When you encounter like conflict and stuff. I don't know how damaged she is. Extreme struggles again. Bigger than mine. I'm surprised he's not engaging us. Although he may not be able to see us. Doing? Is he listening? mark on him. What about this guy? I haven't been accidentally hitting this guy, have I? It doesn't look like it. Measure the range. We're shooting HE now. Maintaining about 7,000. 7,000 it is. Down. Again, gun dispersion could be a factor at this range. Definitely hitting him. I think you're hitting high up on the superstructure, though. Doesn't really do a whole lot, aside from greatly annoying. That shot is not going to go anywhere near him. Sure, I think. Well, that was close. Let's turn away. Check our range. About 6,500. It is closing, so he should be opening fire any second. Thank you. kaboom. As my brother would say, we found his bread box. We found where his ammunition is stored. He exploded in a glorious fireball. Alright, where's his friend? I'll fire 3 rounds at him. He's probably rotating to port. I probably have to shoot 9,800 yards to hit him. There it is. We'll fire 3 shots.
Battle stations.
The 5,000 ton freighter, sure. The problem is that he's armed. Very angry 5,000. Oh, if he comes in closer, I can. Coming at us.
Zero four, all hands man your battle stations. All hands man your battle stations.
So there he is, about 7,000 yards is the distance. I don't want to fire too many. Right at us. Not a bad shot. stress flare. Showing about 5,800. Oh, he's starting to list a little bit. Way to tell you're getting hit below the waterline is you see the flash before the splash. If you don't see a splash at all, that means you're gonna fall. Firing more rounds than I wanted to. That's periscope. Range is actually starting to open just slightly. Arrow keys. 250 tons, and Atomaru class 5,248 tons. As you can see, I'm making the deck gun work quite well for me. We scrapped both of them. I still have 70 rounds remaining. It's 10 less than I was hoping I would have when I estimated how many I thought I would need to kill him. How many I thought I would have left after I sank him. Alright.
Secure from battle station.
Let us carry on. In the same game as well. Yeah, this is what happens when I stream the game, is you get to watch me do all this. But then again, when I record it normally, I don't do any editing. Mainly because the computers I've owned didn't have any editing programs on them. So it was not a matter of choosing not to edit, it was the fact that I didn't have the capacity to, at least at the time, without going to go get and then trying to learn an editing software that may or may not eat my recordings. I used Windows Movie Maker the very first time I recorded stuff for the 2015 series. Back on the computer I was using at the time, I actually had a working version of Windows Movie Maker. The other computer, the computer I've been recording with since, actually it would crash each time it tried to render a Windows Movie Maker thing. Please return.
Radar contact.
Bearing.
3. 0. Bye. Long range.
I think he's just gonna go by, yeah.
Radar contact.
Bearing. 8. 8. Long
okay,
range.
That guy is probably gonna... He's probably going to see us. But this computer is newer. It might have a Windows Movie Maker thing. I haven't checked. I also haven't checked if it works or not. Like, yes, you can go. I think you can go to the Microsoft website, download Windows Movie Maker, but I tried that for my other computer.